In this series, I'll be looking at how and why the Industrial Revolution began in the north of England. I'll visit the relics of a bygone age, but also see how the revolution still lives with us today in our towns and cities, to discover how this proud region changed the world.